안녕하세요.
네. 안녕하세요. 시우에 6년 만에 왔는데요. 그 전에는 많이 왔었는데 다른 사람들하고 많이 달랐거든요. 다른 사람들을 보면은 스승님을 너무 뵙고 싶어하고 행복해하고 그랬었는데 저는 그렇지가 않았었거든요.
No, why? Why? What have I done?
Don't care.
아니,
don't have to feel guilty. You see me because some need more than you need. Some people are more thirsty, they drink more. Okay? Some people are more hungry, they eat more. If you're Korean, you eat more kimchi than the Jew is over here. He like kimchi, but he eat now and then only. Yeah? Okay?
아, 그런데 제가 채식식당 일을 12년 동안 했는데
good.
아, 6년 동안 못 온 거는 바쁘고 사람이 없어서 못 온 이유이기도 하고요.
Okay, okay.
시우나 칸쿤이나 마틴 센터나 그런 데를 갈 때마다 저는 행복하지가 않았었거든요. 근데 제가 그런 항상 나쁜 에너지, 사람들은 상상하지 못할 정도로 나쁜 에너지와 싸우고 있었는데 그런 영향을 스승님한테 줄까 봐서 스승님한테 그런 나쁜 영향을 주지 않기 위해서도 가지 않아야겠다는 생각을 했었거든요.
아, nonsense. You don't know if other people have more negative energy even. Can we measure it somehow? Maybe you have to take a measure tape and say, oh, this guy, maybe more negative energy, 2 centimeters more. If you can measure it, then you can blame yourself. Okay? I cannot. I don't have a measure tape for this guy or this girl. Negative energy, so I just take them all in. Okay? Except some really, they make themselves too obvious and affecting the whole assembly, you know? Stirring a problem or sticking out like a sore thumb. And so maybe I have to do something to cut off some of his ego, yeah? But normally, if you keep quiet, just sit there, I don't have any measure tape. Don't worry. If you like to come, you come. If you don't like, you don't come. One time enough. One time come to see Master Physical is more than enough. Nowadays, we have even TV. Yeah? You can see me when I'm talking live. That's also almost like seeing the physical body. Okay? It's not a rule. It's not an advice. It's kind of a wisdom, okay? In spiritual lineage, wisdom, they advise. And also the master advises the disciple to at least come to see the physical master one time, even though they are initiated by their appointed disciple. Even in Buddhist Sutra, they also say, to hear the master's name and you see the master body. You get liberation. Even the non-initiated, if they are pure at heart. Otherwise, the master stay in heaven. Just a hula hoop down here. Yeah, get the whole world initiated. Do some miracle, appearing here, appearing there, do something spectacular, stunning, and all the world will follow. The rule is like that. In the physical universe, that's how it works. Huh? Okay? Just like you go to university, even though you have books of science, you have books of medical practice, you go to university to learn with the real professor. Huh? But that is not a very 100% good example, but something like that. Yeah. In this world, we have physical body. We need physical means to transmit. Not just the Buddha, in India, they say like that. If you see the master once even, you are redeemed. Yeah. There are many instances in India, like from Baba Sawan Singh, there was a story that he just passed by somewhere and one farmer saw him. Yeah. He didn't even know that he's a master, just saw him and then next day he died. Before he died, he said, yesterday I saw that man with the bear such and such. He's coming now to take me to heaven, so don't cry. So he told his relative something like that. Okay, huh? All right, anything else? Yeah. But nowadays we have television. It could be okay. It could be good. And real photos also good. Yeah? Mm-hmm. And maybe if the master is powerful enough, that should be enough. But then there was one Chinese sister in front of the assembly say that the inner master told her that she should come and see also the physical master one time at least. If you were there, were some of you heard that or not? No? Mm. I was on the dais, on the stage, not like a private talk. Okay? Yeah. All right then. Mm. If you cannot see physical master, then watch a video, you know? Or watch something live, like Flying News something, when the master talking recently, like 2-3 days ago. It also helped. Okay? Yeah. It also helped. Pray to the ultimate master. Thanks to the ultimate master. It's funny how the universe just picked one name and not other name. Same with the name of the power or name of the realms that I passed. They picky. Must be that name because it's already engraved in the system of the universe, yes. Just like the president, huh? You call him president, yeah? You just call him president because he's a president, yeah? Like American president, you don't call him the leader of America. It's the same meaning, it's not appropriate. Let's just call him president, yeah? President Bill Clinton, President Obama, and then now President Trump, for example. They don't call the leader of America Mr. Trump, okay? Even though it means the same. It's like that. It's just the way it works anywhere, huh? Okay? For example, monk, okay? You call him the reverend monk or the reverend. You can also call him, I'll say, a renunciate. But that's not proper. It's the same meaning, yeah? But you call him the reverend monk, so-and-so name. Got that? You don't call him the renunciate, Shang Yin, whatever, yeah? Okay? You don't call that. You say the monk Shang Yin or the reverend Shang Yin. Even though a renunciate is the same, or a mendicant, also the same. The one who left home to seek the truth. Same meaning, no? But we don't normally call that. That's all. Okay? All right, my God. Is the universe up there also as complicated as down here? I thought it's not the same. I thought it's different, you know? You call what you want to call. Just like when you address the king, eh? You say, for example, King Mohammed something. You cannot say the monarch Mohammed, but people don't say that. The monarch, you know, is a king, fine. And maybe in writing you say that, huh? But when you address properly, you say the king, huh? Okay, right. Okay, so that's that. It takes me some days to repeat the ultimate master correctly. Now I'm telling you, I say it correctly, but sometimes when I need to talk in a hurry, some I forgot. I forgot, what was that then? What? And then I just say, oh, the supreme master, you know what I'm saying, yeah. And then just laugh, you know. Okay, any more question? Yeah, Korean again, huh?
아, 네, 스승님이 얼마 전에요. 5세기 이상 깨달으신 분이 2,090명이라고 발표를 하셨는데요. 궁금한 거는 한국에 5세기 이상 깨달으신 분이 얼마나 계시는지 그게 궁금하고요. 그다음에 한국 입문자들이 몇 년 전에 비해서 많이 고양되고 발전되었는지 그게 좀 궁금합니다. 감사합니다.
Yeah. I don't care. Okay? I just say general. I don't have time to keep sitting here looking at the crystal ball and keep telling you anything that you like. Okay? Just something important, all right? If I told you a Korean, many, you guys would be too proud to arrogant and then look down upon other country, no good. The ego always play trick, no good. Okay? It's better we don't know too much about these things. And then the Korean just keep looking at each other. It must be him. Ah, it's her, it's her. Oh, no, that one look like. Yeah. It's like that. And then that person also think, oh. Then when they think I'm fifth, I must be fifth level. And then begin making trouble for themselves. Or they begin to make trouble for that person. The ego is the biggest problem, huh? When I remember that, because in Hungary, I just asked about something. Can you guess who is a fifth level person or something? I don't know. And then some person said, it's him. It's him, it's him. It's not. That person is so low. Third level only. But he looked like and are different things. You can never tell, okay? It's better you don't just look upon the Korean as enlightened saints. You look upon all your brothers and sisters. Have respect for each other. Then it will be better for the whole world, okay? Yeah. Mm. We are international. We don't say which one is better. All right, huh? All right. Anyone else? Yeah. Korea? Yeah.
스승님, 저는 저기 입문하기 전에도 그렇고 책도 많이 못 보고 사실 공부도 못 했는데 그 SMTV를 보면서 스승님께서 이렇게 세계 각국의 문화라든가 모든 종교의 성인이라든가 이런 분들에 대해서 많은 공부를 하게 돼서 저는 너무너무 감사한데요. 제가 스승님께서 이렇게 애쓰시는 모습을 볼 때 저는 진짜 마음이 안타깝습니다. 식사도 제대로 못하시고 너무 바쁘게 사시는 걸 볼 때 너무너무 마음이 안타깝고 뭐 제가 조금이라도 조금 더 이렇게 도움이 되지도 못하고 그런 부분에서 죄송하고요. 스승님 부디 건강하시고 편안하시고 행복하십시오.
And I work very hard and I should live long, work hard, continue. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody wants to live long. Not me really, but I will live long. As long as possible. Okay? Yeah. If you guys don't... If everyone just let me do my real job and not bugging me for every little pickle on their... You know, where, right? Cinnamon again. Why do they give you cinnamon tea? Does it have any good property? For your... It reduces your stress level? Oh, then I should drink it before. You should have told me before I even beginning. What, love?
If you have flu, they also put the cinnamon in to help you boost your immune system.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So maybe it's good for this retreat.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Before I got the flu, I should drink it, right? There was a mother tell the kid, you must drink this medicine. He said, what for? For the cough. She said, oh, I don't want to drink it. And the mother asked, why? Because everybody who drinks that is coughing. It's not a cure, it's a cause. Okay then. Don't feel guilty, okay? Even if I complain sometimes, I just want to tell you the truth so that if I don't do what you want all the time or if I don't see you too often, then you know why. It's a kind of apology, not a complaint, understand? Because you could never understand how busy I am. Every time I come to you, we just take time, laughing, tell a story. Wearing beautiful clothes, stuff, you know. I feel like I have nothing to do in the world except waiting for you to come. So I had to tell you sometimes things, okay? Don't feel guilty about it, okay? Everyone is busy in different way. And I'm just glad that I can be busy for the sake of others instead of just busy for myself or busy for mundane things. Okay, huh? Yeah. I'm glad I can. It's just not... Just that I want you to know, I cannot just do everything all the time the way everybody expects. Okay, that is all. Okay, I'm willing. You know, if not, I don't have to come. I don't have to continue, right? I don't have to. I continue and willingly and how you say lovingly. Okay, from love and for love. Hmm? Yeah. Yes, because I want you to be better, huh? And then you can make other better. And we all together, we can make the world better place, okay? At least some corner of the world is better. Having one lamp on the street, better than no lamp ever. Hmm? Having one sun is good for the whole world, half of the world at a time, but that's better than half of the world never see your sun. Yeah, and next day is another place to see the sun. Yeah? And the moon also, one moon, it's okay. Yeah, we don't see it all the time because the moon has to go in other opposite direction, but we see it sometimes and we enjoy it, okay? So the moon did not have to explain, you understand. Next one, anyone? If not, I read the Surangama Sutra. Okay, I read the one that we left yesterday. Okay, huh? Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Yeah. Voila. You an old man. You're excused. Stretch it out. Be relaxed. Don't be a monk all the time. Everybody knows you're a monk because you dress like a monk. Yeah. The dress is also make a difference, yeah? People think you're a monk, they have respect. And they, even if they try to seduce you, they have to think twice. It's kind of protection also. I'm vulnerable. I don't have protective layers. This one protect me from something else. Hmm? Screen out the non-true seeker, yeah? But it doesn't protect me when I go outside. Understand? Yeah, if I wear this, it protect me more.